News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Roger Griswold.
Afternoon sunshine and temperatures in the 40s. Yeah, it had the look and feel of mid-March. Lewiston and Auburn got to 41, Augusta at 38, Fryeburg and Portland both up to 44, and Wiscasset 41 degrees this afternoon. Partly cloudy skies right now, but clouds will be on the increase later on tonight and during the overnight. I think we stay dry with temperatures falling back into the 30s. Area of low pressure sliding off to the east, frontal boundary approaching, and this area of low pressure will bring us some clouds and some periods of rain during the day tomorrow. I think midday through the afternoon would be the best bet for getting wet. Won't be a lot of rain, most amounts less than a quarter of an inch. High pressure then builds in on its heels. That comes in time for the weekend. Hour by hour through the overnight, that's when the clouds will really thicken up, and we'll have gray skies for the morning commute. And then the showers overspread the area by lunchtime. Through the afternoon, a period of rain. It may come down steady for several hours, but quickly improve here by late in the afternoon and through the evening hours tomorrow. Sets us up for the weekend with sunshine then expected on Saturday. Temperatures will start to warm up nicely here. Mid-50s on Saturday, even warmer on Sunday, with afternoon highs climbing into the mid-60s. Mostly sunny skies expected of both days. My forecast for tonight is for clouds to increase with showers possible during the overnight, but I think most areas should stay dry. A cloudy day tomorrow. Rain is likely, 40 to 45 degrees with the wind coming in off the water. That means 30s along the mid-coast. Clouds give way to mostly sunny skies on Saturday. Sunday looks nice, quite warm, mid to upper 60s. A cooler air mass quickly settles in for Monday with highs only in the lower 50s, but then the warmth builds. Tuesday, Wednesday, we're looking at readings in the 70s. Sea breezes may keep the coastal communities a bit cooler than that.